continuity grows near.
Hush, worm. Let the beasts do their work.
But the dreamers have awakened. They will come for us.
Yes, they will. Like the answer to a prayer.
Tenno, are you all right? Your somatics output seems high.
I just nodded off. It's nothing.
Good. Deploy a warframe to Lua. My sentries have gone silent. We may have an intrusion.
On it.
It was here Margulis put you in danger. Tried to heal you. Tried to give you the strength to tame the void within you. In a way, this is where you, where all Tenno, were born.
But we weren't born here. Were we?
No. When the Zeremin was found adrift, the Orokin did everything they could to erase their mistakes. Transit recordings, personnel logs, everything was wiped out. The only thing they kept was you. I'm detecting an unknown signature further ahead. Find out who it is and what they're doing.
There's a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
I just saw the intruder, moving fast. I think it's Teshin.
Teshin? What is he doing here? It looks like he's heading to a reservoir. Follow him.
Leave now. This doesn't concern you, child.
Don't call me that. What are you doing here? What was that?
The Queens.
Queens? The Grineer Queens? Tell me what—
I am warning you. You think you're safe behind this metal, but you're not. Not in the ways that matter here. Behind this, you're still just a child.
Stop saying that!
Follow me again, Tenno. And you will answer to my sword.
I thought the Queens were just an invention of Grineer Command. No one has ever seen them in the flesh.
I have a feeling Teshin has. Can you track him?
Not with Spectre's masking him, but Tenno, we don't know anything about the Queens. Maybe Teshin alone should.
No. Teshin is not going to tell me what I can and cannot do. I'll take out his Spectre so you can track him.
I have a lock on his route. Exfiltrate when you're ready. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno. Teshin is trying to mask his location from us, but I have pinpointed a suspicious signal for you to investigate. Find him. We need answers. All my scans for Teshin have converged on this location. Find him.
Why hasn't he reached out to us? If he's pursuing the Queens, we can help him.
Pride or shame, he does seem to have some connection to them. Stay on the trail. Finding the Queens could give us a tactical advantage against the Grineer.
Understood. I've picked up the trail again.
That's not Teshin. It's another one of the Spectres. He he's trying to shake us off the trail. Capture that specter. We can use it to find the real Tetchin. Well done. Return to your ship. I will alert you when I've decrypted this specter's control signature. Tetchin specter points to what should be an unpopulated asteroid field. But deep scans show the presence of a security matrix. Someone is trying to hide something. I need you to find out what. Prepare your Arcwing. Something is hiding in this asteroid field, but before you can investigate, you need to disable the security matrix. Ortis, are you certain this is the best angle of approach?
Well, outside this corridor lie burst scanners, severe radiation, proximity mines.
With your death beams.
So, yes, Ortis recommends staying within the shipping. Operator, watch that transport ahead. The scanner is only able to scan one side at a time. You can use that to your advantage.
You heard Ortis. Keep the transport between yourself and the beams. Do not let them touch you. You've been detected. They know you're here.
Scanner to the right of the ship. They're going to scan the top of the transport. Get below it.
Nicely done. They still haven't seen you. This checkpoint is the central hub of the security matrix. Shut it down so Ortis can fly you in undetected. They're coming for you. Don't let them abort the shutdown.
Ortis no longer detects any security.
Good. But we can't take any chances. Silence the remaining Grineer. You are in the clear. Keep moving.
Are you seeing this?
It must be Queen's Fortress.
Are those Fomorian engines mounted on an asteroid? No wonder we've never been able to find it. It's always moving.
We need to analyze the intel before our next.
Negative. I'm heading in for a closer look.
There was a lot of Queen's words destroyed.
If the base moves again, we'll lose this opportunity. I'm going in. Massively fortified. The queens have to be here. I'm going to infiltrate the base. Lotus? Are you receiving me? Lotus, if you can hear me, something's tampering with the transference stream. I'm going to locate the source. I know this place. Teshin?
You shouldn't have come here. You have ruined us both.
Dax, you're with them!
I have come as you commanded, my queens.
And this is your offering? My sister needs the orphan child, not its infested puppet.
The child? For what purpose?
To eat it, of course.
Hushworm! Do not question your lords, Teshin Dax. Bring me the orphan. Bring me my Yuvan.
Enough!
How rude!
Oh, it's not their fault, Worm.
Mummy and Daddy weren't around long enough to teach them any manners.
We will have to.
Ordis? What is this?
Transference surge, operator. You're losing your warframe connection.
Some idea that you're invincible, don't you? Nestled away in that mad Cephalon's crib. But you belong to me now. now, for you see, child, we can see it of these ugly metal cysts.
Operator, cut the link!
I can't!
We gave you your precious gifts. And now, just as easily, we take them all away!
Cut the link! Transference overload in 5, 4, 3...
Great job, Ordis. Ship Cephalot? More like Ship Failbot. When the Operator needed you most,
Ordis,
you...
Enough!
Operator? My stars! Don't do that to me! I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3...
Stop!
Two.
Ugh. What... What's with the music?
Isn't it great? I can lead you through some breathing exercises.
Just turn it off. Get the transference power back on, okay? I lost my warframe.
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff.
I can't. It's gone.
What? Gone? Are you sure? How will you command the warframes if you're...
Conditions satisfied. Engaging purge preset.
Purge? Purge what? Ordis, what the hell?
You no longer possess transference. You no longer command the warframes. You no longer are the operator. You must be purged from this vessel.
Non-operator, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, but I'm going to de-rest the ship. Non-operator, Ortis cannot keep missing like this. Get out of here before I
purge you. Not the operator. You will be purged. Exterminate. Exterminate the non-operator.
Ex-operator, if you get to the navigation console, I may be able to detach the landing craft before I...
Before I kill you.
Cut the link! Cut the link!
What happened to you?
They gave up.
You! You betrayed me! You infested piece of...
Yes, do it. As I thought. The hard way, then.
So, the great Teshin is just a dog, fetching the Queen's stick wherever she throws it.
I warned you. Now you're trapped inside this place with the Queen's burrowing in. Now I'm forced to undo what Margulis did, to open the gates, and make you suffer. She did not cure the Zeraman children. She erased them. My only hope is that truth still lingers inside you, buried within your mind. The power and the misery of the void. The Ayatan sculptures are perpetually in motion, monuments of Orokin continuity. Immortality. But this one is halted and aging, needing you, as the Queens do. Will you give in to them? Or will you face the coil?
Remember.
Mother takes your hand and says there's been an accident. But don't worry, Angel, you're safe with me. Her eyes are distant, unfocused.
She's lying. I can't even remember her face.
Nautilus's manipulation. It lurks here, your only hope of surviving the Queens. Destroy this barrier and go deeper into your past.
Sounds great, Teshin. The air was acrid still.
The biomes had been sabotaged. The food stocks dwindled. Paranoia gripped your father's mind. What was it he said as he stared out into the starless black?
Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us. The whole ship went insane.
You exist on the fold between two worlds. The world we know, of blood and steel, and the world that watches in dreams.
Incredible. And I was kicking myself for not bringing a rope. Smoke.
Fires rage on the lower decks. Blood shimmers in the fitful light. Hunting parties roam the ship. But there is singing and laughter and play. For all the children have come together. Their minds somehow unbent. You wipe away your tears, thinking...
This is my family now. They tore her apart.
The Queen is nearly through. She knows what you did, giving her resolve. Now, you must master the fold. Walk upon its edge, concealing your movement within the shadows you create.
Shadows I create. Another Teshin metaphor, right?
The grown-ups are howling at the door, drowning mad in the void ocean, but you are at ease swimming within the depths. You remember then how the howling stopped. They had broken through.
had lost their minds. I didn't blame them. We built a makeshift prison. They had lost their minds.
Symbols of their dominion. No Dax can ever raise steel against an Orican. Only you can do that. Van Theater, long abandoned. In ages past, I would have stood guard as the young and exotic were paraded through the mountain pass and marched by the viewing pain. They barter here, the Orican, withering and coughing as they prepared for their continuity.
She doesn't want me dead.
No, the Queen doesn't want to kill you. She wants to become you. To burrow through your mind, corrupting it with despair until only she remains.
Endless void, the gazing abyss, the bottomless ocean of horror. It coiled itself around your tender heart.
controlled it.
Operator, is that you? Your brain activity flatlined for a moment there. Can you speak? By stars, the operator's mind is destroyed.
I'm fine. Ugh, just don't play any music. I need to think.
Music? Operator, you are not making sense. The transference surge must have affected you as well. Try to rest while I begin repairs. This is odd. The circuits are dead, but I'm detecting transference energy. Coming from you? Careful, operator. You'll damage the ship. Damage me. Amazing. How are you doing this? It is slightly terrifying. Operator, my sensors have gone dark. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Impressive. Very useful. Ordis is a little afraid right now. Operator, you've breached the hull. Please restrain yourself. Have you lost your mind?
No. But I've lost my warframe. And Teshin. What if the Queens know he helped me escape? I have to go back.
Impossible. Just as you thought, the base has moved again. We don't know where it is. There's no way back.
My warframe. It's still there.
Haven't you been listening? The transference system is fried.
I don't need it anymore.
Operator, where are you going? Don't leave me!
Forgive me, my queens.
We hold the scepter. We command you. We are...
For you.
Stupid child! You don't give up, do you? Was coming here in the flesh? That was a big mistake. Gods! Kill this warframe! And bring me my new skin!
Guardians protect the brave. The Braves protect the Queen. Tenno, this is one fight your warframe cannot win. Remember the mountain. Remember your new strength. are protected by the Kuva in their weapons. Find a way to disarm them. Them from your Warframe, but not from your Tenno power. Strike from within the void. Shield her. Destroy them.
Shut up, you insolent ducks!
Cannot.
You must, by your oath, Eternal.
That child I met on the mountain will surely die here.
That child is gone.
I can show you no mercy. Show me none in return. Yes, from the moment I began training you, I have anticipated this moment. You must not stop. Defeat me. You are a child. No longer.
We are Auric. Orokin. We created you. We are your golden lords. Come out! Come out, little demon!
Without her scepter, she is powerless. Break her shoes, and use your dash to steal it.
You'll pay for that!
To kill you. Get to your ship. I'll divert them. Go!
Tenno, I've been trying to get through. Are you all right? Your transference strain seems different, stronger.
We have neutralized the Queens. Teshin helped me. I'm heading to extraction now.
The Queens, they cut me off. I should have been there for you. I'll signal Ordis to pick you up right away.
Rescued your Warframe. What a relief. But Ordis wonders, are you still able to walk the ship as yourself? Impressive. Just think of the possibilities. You can help me clean up that infested door.
A mother wants to shield her child from the evils of the world. Margulis didn't lie to you. She protected you.
But isn't it better that I know the truth? Wouldn't you want to know? Teshin said...
Teshin thinks he knows better. Maybe he does. Maybe you needed to know to survive the Queens. But you are changed now.
That's what you have to say. That I'm changed.
What you did, you didn't have a choice. Tenno, you were only just a...
Don't do that. Don't make excuses for me.
What's this? An old war beacon? How exciting, Operator! You would want to investigate this. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I interrupt?
You don't know what to do with it.
Tell me.
Some believe the Kuva within is the blood of Orokin ancestors. An elixir of power, of immortality. Others believe it to be a poison. A corrupting oil that brings madness and evil.
What do you believe?
I believe them both. But for you, Tenno, perhaps this Kuva is just a symbol that what you choose to do will define you more than anything.
Don't forget, Kino. You're nothing without me.
The world weighs more heavily on you now. Try not to lose yourself, Tenno.